This video clip presents the differences between the skin, component area, and the surface schedule. The area-based listing has been fundamentally changed. As a new enhancement, the area listing has two separate listing methods now, such as skin or component-based area and surface-based exposed area. The two schedule groups are implemented separately in the navigator as well. The area-based listing method is used for listing the different skins of the composite structures and listing the components of the complex profiles. For the composite structures, the area is calculated automatically as a projection to a virtual plane across the center of the involved skins. For the complex profiles, the area is also calculated automatically, but users will be able to manually adjust the base plane for each component individually. The surface schedule provides some great support in the listing of finishing. In the model, we can list all of the so-called exposed areas, no matter what type of ARCHICAD elements the surfaces belong to, if it's a part of a building material, or even if it's an override surface. We can decide whether the elements cover or don't cover. As you can see, the dark blue area is considered exposed, and the hatched areas are considered covered surfaces. Let's see an example for skin area listing. On the floor plan, we can see two joined composite walls now. The skin inside the walls, for example the insulation, are not mitered but rather a staggered connection. We can see it in the 3D model if we make one of the walls wireframe. This kind of connection can be seen at the slab wall connection as well. The skin component area allows an exact listing of these skins. In our example, we can list the area of the insulation in the composite wall. For this, we can use the All Component Schedule template, for example. Let's see another example for surface listing as well. Through an example of an interior office, we can demonstrate how to list the various painted surfaces, such as the surface of the alizarin carmine. This type of surface can be found on the side of the beam, under the ceiling, on the arched surface of the profiled element below the beam, on the internal side of the walls, and on the reveal of the windows as well. The pictures, lamps, and veneers below the windows are covering elements. They're represented by a white fill in the 3D model now. As you can see in the reduced exposed area settings, the four surface schedule layer combination is set. According to this setting, the relevant surface is 80.01 square meters. If we refresh the layer combination by hiding the covering elements, the amount will be 93.97 square meters. This means the listing of all the alizarin carmine surface without any coverings.